SGA trying to size up Russell. Oh, what a nifty move. Found enough space as he chisels his way to the rim.
Can we say hang time?
You know, everybody's getting involved. Look at this nice little development here and the scoop shot.
And it poked away. Now Adams outside. Nader tees it up. That three is good with 2.4 seconds and then a turnover. SGA got it up. Is it good? And he banked it in at the buzzer. And right now, it should count. And what a finish to this third quarter with a flurry of offense. Seconds thanks to this. SGA at the buzzer. Well, the Thunder defense has just been a completely different story since about midway through the third quarter. What a drive, SGA! Another and one as he takes the bump.
Just not settling for the outside shot. Man, caught a tough pass from Schroeder, gathered together, and was able to drive by Bielitsa and gets the and one.
SGA trying to pull out the big man. Spins free, nice move, and what a finish inside. And she killed this Alexander.
Did a good job of flipping the script, though, in that painted area. Oh, how about that steal there by Shea? Well, he just picked the pocket.
And he'll take it up for the slam.
And knocks it down.
SGA grabs his own miss. Fakes the pass. Somehow slithers his way inside and spins it home.
I think he freeze framed.
Ball.
And how about this hustle play? Never underestimate hustling for loose ball.
With the latest.
I thought that was a tough shot. Hand in his face as well.
SGA, another tough drive and the bank and counted in the foul. In this game, just wasn't able to finish, but does here.
Well, he caught him, Lenny.
It's 1-0 in the quarter for the Hornets as Gilgeous Alexander off the spin and is able to swivel home the deuce. How sweet was that?
Take the basketball. This is just a great move here. And this is what you want to see here in the second half. Okay, you control the pace. You know, missed a lot of shots at the rim. Both teams have almost like a lid is on the basket. Who can open up that basket first? That's a nice move there by Shea. Wow. I mean, did he put him in the spin cycle?
From SGA Fournier? No chance.
Look at all the spins. The Fournier. Man, I think over at Tinker Air Force Base, folks. He's got to fly back in to join the.
Alice sends it out to the perimeter to Paul. And here is really the offensive man of the night. SGA. Oh, what a move as he spun it home.
What's this play here, folks? Look, little jab, spin, and then finger roll it in.
Uses that big body underneath and. Way too strong on the miss as the Thunder again do a good job defensively.
That's just great defense.
And back down the other way, going coast to coast.
Well, that, folks, how about this? This is a tough drive. A lot of pressure. Blew right by.
SGA, stutter step. Hard to the rim, and he climbs the ladder for the slam.
And how about with his left hand? That's something we haven't seen, folks. To call the foul. This is nice here. Off the left foot. He's a right-handed player. Every night, I tell you, folks, he's just showing you something different. Foot 10 point guard. He was just amazing with the basketball.
SGA got caught in the air. Fortunate that Gallo was in the vicinity. Oh, the nice no-look behind the back pass. Again, the defense falls asleep for the easy slam. It's pretty pass vision. Look, he's got eyes.
This is beautiful. That is beautiful. You know, he might be locked up contract-wise, or he just might have the group that you want to go with.
SGA plays through the contact, counted in a foul. Is this the latest highlight?
He did a good job of taking that contact and going right into the body of Henson. Now, if he tries to finesse this, Henson will slap it up in the stands.
Needed every point, too.
Yeah, absolutely.
And that 20-point second quarter. Biggest output that he had in a quarter in his career. SGA again. Down low. What a drive. And he did flight, went with that left hand.
So he did a good job of attacking that lead foot of Collins, who was that health guy. Look at he's sitting there, you know, just wide on that play by the Thunder to get out to Mills after doubling up Pirtle on the box.
SGA sets it up in Nerlens Noel and all kinds of traffic, throws it down hard. After the energy of the game on Friday night, taking down Denver and that high-seeded team in the Western Conference, you see the beautiful music there.
The rebound for Oklahoma City.
That's a terrific battle.
SGA, that'll count on the foul. Boy, Terrence Ferguson had some massive ambitions. This is SGA as he will quiet things down with that slam.
It's enough to cause him to change that shot.
Nice pass down low as Gilgeous Alexander left it off for Nerlens Noel. Adams trying to save it out of bounds. SGA, nice pass inside, and Dort's got the finish at the rim. Lead here early in the third quarter. The Thunder trying to find some rhythm on the offensive end. Muscala showed screen instead. SGA drives, spins it home off the window. Gallo left wide open in the corner. He's got to take that shot. And SGA battling for the extra effort. Got pushed, doesn't matter as he flips it up and in. What a play on the extra effort.
Yeah, he deserved it.
And he knows exactly what to do. Just carves up defenses like a hot knife through butter. So the Thunder defense has started to stiffen up here. After starting 10 out of 11, the Lakers have gone quiet. What a move inside by SGA.
Man, he's just another coach on the floor. He just makes him so special.
Oh, what a move that time by Shai Gilgeous-Alexander from the wing. Ray Young, look at this, made the move, got by, and then, oh my, there's the high scoop off the glass.
Now, that's not a floater. That's what Beasley, you know, who's had some starting, you know, time in the last month of the season. That's a great move there once again by Shai.
It's twice now you've been flat beat to the rim, and guys have to go 94 feet to get there. Right?
Gilgeous-Alexander gets it to drop, plus the foul.
Just Alexander in pick and roll. Yet another good screen by Steven Adams. Has to put a floater.
Well, you can do that in L.A. because that's where Hollywood is. But this is Oklahoma City.
Nice pass inside SGA. And again, Adams. Another drive from SGA right on the Grotter. Hard foul. Count it. As he will go to the line. Already taken 10 shots, and so many of them have come down low. Nine of them have been twos inside the lane.
Well, and he does a good job, too, of attacking that defense.
He has been a completely different shooter over the last couple of games. Shot clock. Factor. SGA goes right at Kurucs. Counted in the foul. Booker off the mark from three. SGA long strides. Oh, like a gazelle down the lane as he scores with the left. Certainly within striking distance. As he probes the lane. Now shot clock under five. Has to make a move. Oh, and he floats it up and in. SGA with a career high 25. SGA maintaining control. Drives. Tough finish as he banks it in. And the foul. Continues to attack Iwundu from the perimeter.
Iwundu knows he has his hands full. And Shai is doing a great job of going, you know, with these straight line drives.
Trying to get the shot off. Now he's to slip it over to SGA. Has to shoot. Does right at the buzzer. Should say right before the buzzer, and he banked it in.
Bounce on the offense. How about SGA? Just making it look easy. You know, he had a couple of those plays the other night in Utah as well.
Gilgeous Alexander, Euros to a flick. Gallinari got it. Beasley quickly back down the floor.
And I was going to say the Thunder deserved to get a stop on that play.
Oh, what a move. SGA, a little sizzle on the drive as he blew right past Isaac. You just can't slow him down.
I thought there was a whole lot of contact. Now Zubac got fouled, but Adams got fouled too. As George get called for the foul, and an and one for Shai. But you still like those two quick fouls though. Not even a minute off the clock.
For the lead, SGA, the high kiss off the glass.
How about SGA making a tough shot off the glass to put the Thunder ahead? As you said, what, since the first quarter? Was it that the Thunder actually had a lead in this ball game? Nice 3-point make.
Thompson's hook shot no good. SGA one-on-one with Garland. Using the long strides. Got up there. Counted in the foul as he somehow got it up over the rim and it spun home.
Offensive end. I mean, you just continue. Not allowing them to set up their defense. Not a shot blocker on the floor right now. No, Love's not really a shot blocker. He's
off the drive. And how about the block with the left hand by Noel? Who completely wipes it away. Now Beasley in transition. He elevates and detonates. dominates at the rim.
So the Thunder did shave off 10 points from the deepest deficit. Still plenty of time, and there's a good start to open up this third quarter as SGA takes the bump, counting the foul on the scoop. First half offensively.
Yeah, that's a great start. You see shove by Hood. Has the concentration and strength to just play right through it. It's a beautiful high.
A record scoring 37 points in just 20 minutes. What a feed inside by a couple of former Clippers, Chris Paul to Shai Gilgeous-Alexander.
About to adjust here in the second half. SGA surrounded by Celtics defensive players. Somehow slithers his way to the rim and still finds space. Noel knocked it free momentarily from Mitchell. Dort contests. Another offensive rebound by Gobert. It's free. And Nader sends it up to Gilgeous-Alexander. He's free and he slams it home in transition.
Gilgeous-Alexander navigates beautifully, scores and draws a hat from Lamb. Oh, was that sweet.
To back, misses. Once again, you get in that painted area where you've been very.
There is the open man. Gallinari spots up and makes the defense pay. SGA hard drive, takes the bump, spins it home, and the foul. He always has the English to get it in off the glass.
Well, and did a good job of taking the contract. I mean, that's half the battle. Now you got to finish.
Since the first quarter, down to four. SGA trying to get it a little closer, and he does with another three.
And this is good basketball here. Just moving the basketball. Step back three. Good shit.
Excellent give and go dish. Adams again. And Gilgeous-Alexander maybe gets unleashed on that slam.
Game one, Schroeder. Outside, SGA trying to get the step. Pulls up, shot drops, covered in the foul.
Continue to put your head down and do the same thing you did before. And this time he gets the call. All that though, folks, he gets an and one.
48 minutes. And now Ingles, miscommunication with Gobert. SGA turns on the speed down the lane, and that'll count it. That turnover, well, Ingles just threw it right to the blue jersey.
Well, you just make him see a crowd, and you got the right guy trying to make a decision with the basketball in Ingles and Shai. Called by the official, moving screen.
Jordan Poole. Boy, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. He's still playing hard.
And you know what, when you keep doing the right things over a prolonged period of time.
Good defense. Not allow him to get a clean look. SGA steps into it from three and knocks it down. And that's a big shot in transition for Oklahoma City.
Well, the difference is they've missed 20 threes. They're 7 of 27.
Oh, my goodness. What a drive. SGA just lulls the defense.
And I like this play. He went all the way to the basket, got the exchange, got ahead, and took the contact and the hit there by Hill.
Gives it up to SGA, who checks the clock.
He lost that ball and is able to get back and save it in bounds. He had to stay engaged on that play.
Baisley lets it fly, and he banked it in. He'll take it. Just four assists. SGA goes right by Booker, finds the open man. Catch fire three. That is good for Terrence Ferguson as he was camped out of the... And knocks a big one down there as Lillard got caught in the air and throws it into the arms of Baisley. SGA drives, kicks, open man. Schroeder wants the three, and he got the three.
And Steven Adams is starting to see a double team. That's the kind of respect he's commanding right now. As Shai gets all into the basket, uses that reverse layup.
Time to work with. SGA off the bounce. Does not matter. As he drills another three, his second of the night.
Spurs are shooting over 50% from the field because of LaMarcus Aldridge. He's 10 of 11 right now.
SGA again, the aggressive drive, contact and a foul. He's got hit to the floor and he will go to the line for a three-point play.
On his back, here's that move to put him on his side. Nice little crossover. The art of the crossover. Certainly difficult. He takes a knife.
Belonged on the Bad Boys.
I tell you, those Piston teams, well, they were pretty special, though. How did he get that ball in?
Did that go over the rim? The Thunder want to add to this one-point advantage. Again, Alexander. Oh, he spun away
drive from Embiid. Found just enough daylight with the left hand.
Now Gojus Alexander twirling around. He didn't even look for his shot. Defended by Davis, who's one of the best shot blockers in the league. This time, SGA. Oh, how did he find his space? Dunk here.
Here's that first time. You know, he knew he did. Well, this is the end right here. But the first time, he just kind of set Davis up for that.
Good defense. You can live with that kind of possession.
Backdoor cut. Beautiful play. Better pass from Steven Adams. Perfect pocket pass. Right where it needs to be. It's like they knew they were going to do it the entire time.
We were just.
But that's it.
We had,
you're on the opposite sides of the line, huh?
Exactly. And this is a nice lob. He kind of drew LeBissiere all the way in.
Close. SGA. It's called putting it on a platter. Thanksgiving platter. Coming up. Down below the free throw line, and Nerlens Noel was able to poke it away from Capella. Numbers for the Thunder. Gilgeous Alexander off the pass and the finish. Nicely done.
Great poke away, getting in transition here. Those are the kind of plays you want to make a decent amount of time on that shot clock.
SGA, tough drive, took a bump from Hart that time.
Yeah, you just see a little bit of a different offense with the Pacers. They're just not one of those teams. That's a good pass, kick out.
And nice to see Ferguson knock that one down, Mike. At least three of his previous 16 from downtown.
Hasn't been dropping for Conley. Cross court pass over to SGA. Got the flyby. Instead, drives to the rim with a two-handed stuff.
It's a smart basketball. Watch this, folks. I mean, he's closing out hard. They know he can shoot the three. All right, we're not sure what he can do once he catches the ball and puts it on the floor. Well, that's not in doubt anymore, folks.
Thunder get the steal. SGA dumps it off. Diallo to the rim. Took a bump. Doesn't matter. Still able to convert.
Had a notion to go back down low. Takes the bump. Steps back. Off Bonga. Beautiful shot for SGA.
Doing this motion game. He steals the basketball. And then on the other end, he just makes it look sweet.
They literally would be happy to switch baskets at halftime.
There's a lid on the rim.
Gilgeous Alexander, how clever. Crossover and the lefty finish.
Over to Schroeder. Gilgeous Alexander steps back. Fadeaway shot as time expires. It's all falling right to the Thunder here this afternoon.
Schroeder knew it, and he's looked like he's doing the same exact move as he normally would if he had 10 seconds.
And Harden out on the perimeter, but James Harden settled for that three-point shot. Now SGA sidesteps to the rim and the scoop layup banks in.
I didn't have to say that.
Just getting it out there. Oh, nifty move on the drive going away from the basket and sort of an over-the-shoulder flip by SGA.